What is the value of 50 raised to power 100 by 100 raised to power 50? How to solve? Okay, this is a question from powers. 50 raised to power 100. Okay, so we can write 100 as 2 into 50 raised to power 50. Okay, so A into B raised to power M. So it can be written as A raised to power M into B raised to power M. Okay, so now next, 50 raised to power 100 by 2 raised to power 50 into 50 raised to power 50. Okay, again apply the rule of A raised to power M upon A raised to power N. It means base are the same and the exponents in division subtract M minus N. So we can use this rule. 50 raised to power 100 minus 50. Okay, divide by 2 raised to power 50. It is equal to the 50 raised to power 50 divide by 2 raised to power 50. Now, again the same rule. A raised to power M upon B raised to power M. Same power. So we can write A upon B raised to power M. So this can be written as 50 by 2 raised to power 50. It means 25 raised to power 50. So now 25 we can write as 5 raised to power 2 to the whole power 50. The exponential rule, A raised to power N to the power N. So we can write M into N. So here is 5 raised to power 2 into 50. Okay. It is equal to the 5 raised to power 100. This is the solution of this question. Okay.